Why do aviation fans argue over Boeing versus Airbus? Is it just about the logo, or is there more to it? Let's break down the fun facts. All right, first up, cockpit magic. If you peek inside, Boeing pilots use a classic yoke, kind of like steering a car. Airbus? They've got a side stick, like a high-tech video game controller. Now those noses, Boeing planes usually have a pointier nose, while Airbuses look more rounded, almost like a dolphin. Next time you're at the airport, see if you can spot it. Engines? Boeing often places theirs slightly forward under the wing, while Airbus keeps them tucked a bit further back. It's a tiny detail, but aviation geeks notice everything. And let's talk windows. Boeing loves those signature eyebrow cockpit windows on older models, while Airbus keeps it smooth. Final fun fact, the seatbelt sign dings, they sound different on each plane. Bet you'll listen a little closer next time you fly. So next time you board, flex your knowledge. Are you Team Boeing or Team Airbus? Drop your pick in the comments.